The thyroid is econormal. There is a small hypochoid nodule presenting irregular borders. The echogenicity is close to that of the strap muscle. The visualization is not the best, therefore I changed the settings to lower frequency in order to increase the penetrance of the ultrasound. The vascularity is scanty. The left lobe is practically intact. On US guided aspiration, only the duct of the needle can be seen.